In my village we have Daryl, Daryl the pony, and he's been waiting for a